we would get together with them and jam. And I could never join in.
It was great.
But I can now, because I play a musical instrument as well. And what would be quite nice if, for tonight, if me and Willie did a little jamming together.
We always introduced it as jamming, but 10 years ago or so, I was looking on the internet and I came across a piece of 15th century music written with theremin and guitar. I downloaded it and sent it a copy. I said, learn this, it might come in handy one day. Had about 10 years to learn this. And jamming is supposed to be a sympathetic interaction between two musicians.